Hi students, welcome to Narayana live class. Now we are going to discuss assignment number 21, 8th class, topic public health and the government. See questions. First question, East India Association was founded by A. Nauroji, B. Gandhi, C. Nehru, D. Kamala Bai. Answer is A. Dadabhai Nauroji. Next, second one. The new consciousness of nationalism began in India from second half of dash A 19th century, B 20th century, C 18th century and D 21st century. Answer is A 19th century. Next, third one. Sepoy revolt occurred in the year A 1857, B 1947, C 1909, D 1919. Answer is A. Next, fourth one. The growth of nationalism began with the introduction of A. English education, B. Sanskrit education, C. Telugu education, D. All. English education is the answer A. Next, fifth one. Indian National Congress was formed in the year A 1885, B 1883, C 1886, D 1887. Answer is A 1885. Next, sixth one. Dash played an important role in Indian National Congress, INC. A. Eva Hume, B. Gandhi, C. Nehru, D. Subramaniam Iyer. Answer is A. Yes. Next, descriptive questions. Seventh question. Write about early associations. Answer. In 1886, Dadabhai Nauroji organized East India Association. East India Association in London to discuss about Indian freedom movement. And next point, during 1866 to 1885, the early associations were formed by Surendranath Banerjee, M.G. Ranade, Chiarji, K.C. Telang in Calcutta, Bombay and Madras. In these three cities, firstly, the early associations were established. Next, these associations spread the movement in various parts of the country, irrespective of caste, religion and region. And the next point, they worked for creating national consciousness among the people.